Can you confirm that this is your son?
Yes.
I'm sorry. Your son sustained a severe injury by a shark. This is a terrible accident. Something that's an extremely rare occurrence. His leg was severed by the bite and included a complete dissection of the femoral artery.
Hi, my name is Laura, and I'm from Memory Bridges. And I'm here to be as supportive to you as I possibly can. My deepest condolences for the loss of your son. Have you thought about what you would like to do with your son's body? Most people cremate, and they bring the ashes home with them. But you can also take your son's body back to Japan, or you can bury him in a cemetery on Kauai.
Cremate him, please.
Okay. I'll look into crematories today, and I'm sure I can find someone that can take care of him tomorrow.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Also, I'd like to take your son's handprints for you to take home with you.
A handprint?
Yes.
No. No, thank you.
Sachi, I know that you might not feel like you need those handprints right now, but someday they could be very helpful. If you would allow me, I would like to take your son's handprints and hold on to them for you for however long you need for me to hold on to them. Would that be okay?
Okay.
Thank you. Sachi, I'm really, really sorry about the loss of your son.
These are your son's belongings. When you're ready, will you confirm and sign that you receive them, please? No, your English is pretty good.
I once lived in America for a little bit to study cooking.
Oh, so you worked in a restaurant as a chef or something?
No, I own a piano bar. What is today's date?
Today is November 10. Oh, wow. I haven't seen one of those in a while. The young people today, they don't use that device to listen to music. So how old was your son?
19.
Where's your husband?
My husband died a long time ago.
You have any other children?
No.
You know, there is something that I would like to ask you on a personal level. Here on Kauai, nature can take human lives every now and then. In all its beauty, nature can still be wild and dangerous and deadly too. I'm very sorry for the loss of your son, and I feel for you. But I do hope that you don't hold and resent our island because of this. I know it's pretty self-serving for me to be saying this, especially with what you've been through and what you're going through. But that is my heartfelt wish for you.
With regards to the urn for the ashes, there are certain limitations regarding urns that you can take onto the plane. You cannot take metal urns, but you can take any of the ceramic or any of the wooden urns. This urn here, you can engrave a photo. Perhaps if you have a picture of your son, you may wish to choose that urn. Do you see any of the urns that you'd like?
This one, please.
Is this okay?
Yes, please.
Is Sachi, here's the total for you.
Do you take credit card?
Yes, we do. Thank you.
Come on, man. You can do it over again.
Give me a break, man. You're big and nasty and you're getting in the way.
What did you just say?
I said you're big and
nasty. It's not for a sign, honestly, man. The sign sucks, man. It's a piece of crap. You're not an artist.
Take it back, man.
But you just ruined everything, you know? Hey, you know what? You know what? You can't serve. I said it.
Can I help you?
My son was staying here. He was attacked by sharks a few days ago.
Oh. We meet Takashi?
Yes, Takashi.
Hello, Auntie. Takashi was our bro. He was a cool dude. It's too bad.
That morning, there were a lot of turtles in the bay. And the sharks come in looking for the turtles. You know? But, you know, those guys usually leave the surfers alone. I mean, we get along with them fine.
I came to pay for his hotel.
Yeah, this place, you gotta pay in advance to stay here. Because the budget hotel that caters to poor surfers, you know.
Yeah. You want Takashi's surfboard? Damn shark ripped it in two. Kind of shredded it.
The cops didn't take it. We're real sorry.
Thank you.
He was a cool dude. Damn good surfer, too. Come to think of it, we were just with him the night before, drinking tequila. Yeah.
したのこれ。なんであんたが持ってんの？押し入れの段ボールに入ってた。勝手に開けてんじゃないわよ。あの段ボールに入ってたのは全部親父のもの？親父のこと嫌いなんでしょ？だったら全部捨てればいいじゃん。なんで残してんの？ ねえ、聞いてる？
この間来てた新しい彼女のでしょ。返しといて。ああ、もう来ないから捨てていいよ。あのさ、今度ここ行くから、お金ちょうだい。どこそれ？ハワイ。
Kong. Lucky you live Kauai. Light traffic today. I'll look at those skies. Clear blue sky in the morning. The possibility of blessed rain this evening, especially Mauka sections. Depending where you're looking up, of course, you might get some blue sky. And if you're thinking about the wave action, you're thinking about going to the beach. Check with the lifeguards.
So, you Japanese?
Yes.
Thought so. Yeah. And you headed back to Japan, or are you going to another island?
Heading back to Japan.
All right.
Hillary Clinton. So we'll talk about that. We'll be speaking with Barack Obama's half-sister, Maya, a little later on.
Ahoy ho!
Unloading only,
though.
Do not leave your car unattended. Vehicles and violate
How are you doing this morning?
Thank you. In your bag, nothing dangerous or flammable. One bag to Honolulu. Command flight 10849 at gate 7. Thank you. Have a good day. Aloha, I can help you here. Good morning. No, I can help you folks here.
Hi.
Aloha. May I help you?
May I rent a car?
I need a driver's license from you.
Is this okay?
This is fine. What kind of vehicle do you need and for how long?
A big and strong car for 1 week.
For 1 week. Okay, let's see what we can do for you.
Thank you. サンドイッチ持ってきなさいよ、せっかく作ったんだから。
ああ、ごめん、やっぱいらない。
だったら作らなかったのに。
じゃあ、さいなら。Hello there.
Hi.
I love the food in this place. It's pretty good, eh?
Yes.
Yeah? Miss it?
Sure.
Yeah. You know, I've been hanging on to your son's handprint for some time now. Are you sure you don't want it? My uncle died in 1952 in the Korean War, the Battle of the White Horse. In war, people die. Why? Because of anger and hatred on both sides. But nature has no science. I know it's a very painful time for you right now. But try to think of things like this. Your son, he returned to the cycle of nature. Not because of anger, not because of some cause or hatred. He just returned. じゃあ、さよなら。
それから私は毎年同じ時期に離れ湯を訪れた。
ハワイなのに寒いね。寒いから全部開けんなって。今日からどっか泊まるか。
ドルフィンはさ、初心者の人には難しいと思うんだけどさ、
うん、
板全体を水の中に全部沈めていく感じで、両腕と両足で均等に沈めてって、最後は水の中からズバーンって出てくる感じ。
オッケーオッケー。
安くない？やっぱ外国だ、ハワイは。なんだ、パパイヤでかいやん。ジュース見てくんね。
はいはい。ちゃんと前見て歩きなさいよ。あ、日本語？
それは日本人だもん。
あの、おばさんもここ旅行で来てるんですか？
そう。
この街詳しいですか？
多分あんたよりは。なんかどっか安く泊まるとこ知りませんか？
こんな小さい車アメリカにもあるんですね。
文句？
文句じゃないです。
hotel's not only for broke surfers anymore.
I know, but you can do it, right?
Fine.
二人で一泊85ドル、結構安くしてもらったけど。
私そんな金持ってないです。
非常用のお金ぐらいあるでしょ。
いやー、それは本当に非常用の時しか使うなって親父に言われてんで。
じゃあさっさとそれ使ってここ泊まりなさい。
いや
ー、 You guys better listen to this crazy lady.
なんて言ってんの？
さっさと金出せとさ。
なんでわざわざ俺らのテントの場所座んの？
逆。私の座る場所にあんたたちがテント張ってたの。
え？おばさんの所有地ここ。
違うけど。
To see you.
I'll get a drink. Talk to you later.
Okay, sounds good.
Yo.
The usual is okay?
Sure.
Oba-san, すげえうまいっすね。ここで働いてるんですか？
違うわよ。たまに来て引かせてもらうだけ。
へえ。Oba-san、何者なんですか？
夢を持ってたけど挫折して。子供ができて結婚して夫はドラッグ決めながら他の女とセックスしてる間に死んじゃって、死んだ保険金でピアノバーを開いて子供を育てるために必死に働いて、その子供はまあそんな感じの人。
Thank you.
say it there. Would it be all right if I joined you?
Of course.
What are you reading this year? I read this a while back, too.
Oba-san?
A friend of yours?
Oh, I don't know.
That's a bit of a surprise.
Is it?
I haven't really seen you interacting with many others here.
Oh. I always used to chat with your husband, and I'm here chatting with you.
True. There's something different. Wonder if it's because he's around the same age as your late son. I'm sorry. I didn't mean anything by it.
It's fine. It's been 10 years. Don't worry.
I'm sorry. Will you finally take this with you?
I'm sorry. I don't need it.
I guess I'll try again next year then. So what have you been doing on the island for the past week?
Hi.
How's it?
Awesome.
By the way, are you friends with that lady?
Oh, I don't know. But she's been coming to this island every year for 10 years.
10 years?
Yeah. Her son died here. And ever since, she's been coming around the same time every year for 10 years. And she sits in the same spot. I feel really bad for her. So you do speak English?
Bye.
Bye.
どう、ここ。ちょっと暑いっすね。どうして10年も通ってるんですか。Hey,
you're good on the piano.
Thank you.
So, a Japanese in Hawaii, yeah? I once lived in Japan, a long time ago. I was stationed in Iwakuni for 2 years.
I was in Chicago for 2 years, a long time ago.
Hey, play me something. Something upbeat. And I'll give you $10.
Not for $500.
Why do we have to drag our asses all the way to Iwakuni? Make sure you Japanese are safe.
So, I should shut up and play?
You got it. Then there's you two. A couple of useless airhead surfers. Why do you Japs come all the way to Hawaii just to surf? In Iraq.
Hey, how does someone become like you? Were you born that way, or did something terrible happen to you?
Listen.
Sorry about that. He's usually not a bad guy, but liquor changes him.
Don't worry.
あの人一体何て言ってたんですか？ジャップってのは聞こえたけど。
わかんなくていいよ。
All she lost is one fucking kid. And she comes here every year, moping around.Acting like a goddamn tragedy queen.
意味わかんねえ。
Know me, guys, I lost. And I'm still fighting. Fuck you.
行こうぜ、行かれてるよ、あいつ。
Fuck you!
Nationality is Japanese.
ちょっと何があったのよ。What happened?
You remember that Marine? Apparently, they ran into him on the street.Seems that you gave his pride a serious beating.
So, he beat up these boys? They're just boys. And that man is so big.
中指立てたら急に怒り出して。
バカじゃないの？あんたたち男って、本当バカだよ。
アメリカ人は強かったし、死ぬかと思った。
あんたたち本当何も分かってない平和ボケしてる日本人のガキだね。
分かってないのおばさんだから。
は？
行こうぜ。
Apparently, the guy was bad mouthing you.
Me? Like how?
I don't know. They didn't tell me that much. I'm sorry.
もう一人のバカは？
まだ部屋で休んでますね。
そう。
何？
これ作ったから食べな。
え？
どうせ大したもの食べてないでしょ。あのさ、あの男、私のどんな悪口言ったの？
忘れた。英語だから何言ってるか分かんなかったし。
どうでもいいか、そんなことは。
息子さんの写真持ってないんですか？
何急に。
見たいから。
持ってないよ。
なんで？
なんでってなんでよ。
だって普通持ってるでしょ。これありがとうございます。
ねえ、サーフィンの何が楽しいの？
さあ。
じゃあなんでサーフィンやってんの？
モテたくて。
童貞でしょ。
は？何言ってんの？そんなわけないじゃん。
童貞だね。一度ぐらいサーフィンやってみてもいいかな。
一度くらいっていうように簡単にはいかないから。
そうだよね。
じゃあ俺そろそろ海行きます。
怪我大丈夫なの？
大丈夫。俺うまいから水川にかかんないし。
気をつけてね。
いいから。
何よ。
いいから。サーフィンじゃないけど。
嫌よ。
遠慮しなくていいから。
してないから。
ほら。はい。
いいよ。
私明日帰ります。いろいろとお世話になりました。
別に何もしてないけど。
あのサンドイッチおばさんが作ったんですか？
多分そう。
ちょっと味濃いっすね。
あんた文句ばっかだね。
あ、そういえばここで片足の日本人サーファーって見たことあります？
は？何？
いや、ビーチから俺たちのことじっと見てんの。ディック・ブリアの赤いサーフボード抱えて、しかも足のこっから下がなくて、俺たちが浜に上がるともうどこにもいないの。歳は多分俺たちくらい。
それってどっちの足だった？右？左？
おお、確か右。
それ本当に日本人だったの？日系人とかじゃなくて。
あれは日本から来たサーファーっすよ。
おばさんがいつも座ってる場所のそこからちょっと離れたところにそいつは片足で立ってんの。
今度見つけたら話しかけてみてくださいよ。俺たちも話してみたかったんだよね。
ね。
あなたさ、もう父親なんだよ。聞いてんの？
$2, hon. Thank you. Perfect. Here you go, darling.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Have you seen a Japanese surfer boy with one leg?
A surfer boy with one leg?
Yeah.
How would a surfer stand on the board with one leg anyway, huh? Mahalo for shopping, hon. Have a good day. Thank you. Hey, how you doing?
手で洗ってって言ったじゃん。うん？あ、そうだっけ？うん、プリント剥げてるし、もう伸びてて切れないんだけど。普段何してくれるわけでもないんだからさ、洗濯くらいちゃんとしてくれない？なんつった今？それが人に物を頼む態度？何してくれてるわけじゃないじゃん？あんたじゃあどうやって食べてんの？じゃあ自分だけで生きてんの今？どうやってここ住んでんの？何偉そう。別に偉そうにしてないけど。
Hi.
Hi.
Can I help you?
Have you heard of a surfer with one leg?
No, I haven't.
I thought maybe you know something.
I'm sorry. After that, he went off to Iraq and,
At least you have a nice picture with him.
Here. You can have this.
Is everything all right? Please come in. Come in.
I hated my son. But I loved him. I'm trying to accept this island, but maybe this island does not accept me. Do I need to accept that too?
Won't you take your son's handprint with you?
What is the point of having it?
After my husband was shot to death, he received a medal from the police department. I'd say this handprint is worth far more than that, at least.
どうしてなんだろう。これってあんまりじゃない。ねえ、あなたに会いたい。
Thank you.
Oba-san? Oba-san?
Oh! Genki shiteru?
Hai.
Daibu fuenki ga kawatta jan.
Ma, sora sora daigaku mo sotsugyou desu kara ne.
Anta demo chanto sotsugyou dekiru nda?
Ma, kou miete ichi o sono hen o osaete masu kara.
Chotto toire itte kuru ne.
Un.
Tomodachi wa genki?
Aa, genki ssu yo. あいつの赤坂で結構でかい洋菓子屋やってるんで、うち継いだらポルシェ買ってくれたって。
あの子は恋人？
今のところは発展途上です。
あんたにももったいないね。なかなかやらせてもらえないでしょ。
相変わらず遠慮なく言いますね。でも確かにそうなんです。
女の子とうまくやる方法は3つしかない。
何ですか？
相手の話を黙って聞く、着ている洋服を褒める、できるだけ美味しいものを食べさせる。それだけやってダメならとりあえず諦めた方がいい。それくらい頭で覚えられないの？
鶏と同じで、3歩歩くと記憶が全部消えちゃいます。なのでアインシュタインと同じで書き留めます。
アインシュタインね。
忘れっぽいことは問題じゃないんです。忘れることが問題なんです。
あんたたち離れベイでサメに食われなくて本当よかったね。
え、あそこサメ出るんですか？
出るよ。
Are you serious?
Stop acting cool.
It's a global world now. You need to be able to speak English.
じゃあハワイにいた時は？感じ悪っ。だからあんたモテないのよ。
うるさいな。
じゃあ、そろそろ行こう。
じゃあ、さよなら。
これ。
ん？
息子の写真。
Mm-hmm.